Over the years, I have finally produced one of the cutest panda from my Black Night Snow project. She has those amazing looking eyes, has some pattern on her arms, and one last thing, she is super, super dark. I really like the nose too, but what do you guys think? Let me know that in the comment.